Hey everyone, Strike Eagle again. Figured out how to get my air-to-ground gun sight to work, so I'll show you that. Alright, this boat moving. Whoop! Nope, should set it up first. Alright, menu, armament, ground. Select. See DIP ripple multipoles. I'm only gonna go 60 feet this time. Height. Alright. Make that set. Make that circle as my waypoint. Another video maybe in the next week or so. Hodak and I will take you a 5 up on this mission. Here, two of us go, we won't both die. Here, flaps. Such a little freaking tiny flap switch. Try to nail the Shilka this time. Here to ground. Master arm. There. I think I want to be under 3,000 when I let these loose too. All the detonation heights and stuff will probably come in a later patch where I can set that stuff. Trim this thing out, see if I can climb on me. Go for the guys right along the tree line. Burner. Just drop some prey when you take the burner off. Go up in speed here. There. Woods. Shut the heights in there. There they go. Bomb sight's a little off. Alright, now to get my gun sight. I have to unselect my phantom pylons here. Okay, I go castle switch and forward. Whoop. Castle forward. Why isn't it working? come in. And I do my acquisition and switch aft. There, gunsight. I don't know if I should do this. If that shulk goes there, I'm gonna get lit up. Coming at a steeper angle, so I get their top armor. Breakout there. Doesn't want to go up very fast. Bring it in since I'm already down to 300. Break back out. Perpendicular here. There. Slow enough, I can grab my gear. Bring my brake in since. Tiny vector. Wish it was a little bigger. Gas. My turn. I'll lose a lot of speed on my turn. Flaps. There they go. Brakes out. Rushing air sound is my brakes. Brakes in.
low altitude. Low altitude.
Good. Nice brake. Brakes on right there. Thrust reverser would be nice. Flaps up. There. Coast on in. Sounds like the nose wheel steering is always on in this thing unless you shut it off manually. Canopy. Buddy. Hey, buddy. Backwards. There. Good enough. Shut her down. See everything go off. And we're done.